Birrarung Marr, located at the southern edge of the central city, is one of Melbourne's most visited parks. When it rains, water is collected in the drains around the park and flows directly into the Yarra River. However, since the installation of a new stormwater harvesting system, this water is collected, cleaned, and stored in an underground tank system to water the green areas of the park. Let's take a closer look at how the system works. Instead of flowing into the river, stormwater is diverted from the drains into a diversion weir. The weir acts as a collection point where the water is allowed to pool before it's pumped into the primary storage tank. The weir contains special valves that allow excess stormwater to flow into the Yarra River during heavy rain, while also preventing salty river water from washing back into the system. The water in the first storage tank is passed through a pollution trap to remove any litter or debris, and pumped up to the system's main storage tank. This tank is divided into two compartments, with the larger primary storage tank collecting the untreated stormwater. Next, the water is pumped back to the surface and into a biofiltration garden bed, where it undergoes a natural cleaning process. In stages, the water fills up the garden bed and gradually soaks down through the plants and soil. A biofilm on the roots of the plants and sand removes nutrients like phosphorus and nitrogen. Once the treatment process is complete for each volume, the clean water flows into the second tank, where it's stored until needed for irrigation. Every year, the Birrarung Marr stormwater harvesting system collects 35 million litres of water, reducing reliance on mains water to irrigate the park by 70%. To learn about other water projects in Melbourne, explore the Urban Water website.